That intersection here?
Yeah, this intersection here.
Okay, so this first tree line is a quarter mile. That next one's a half mile, roughly.
Oh, okay, so the half mile then is the one I should be picking here, this one.
You can do either one, quarter or half. It doesn't specify. You just gotta make it standard.
Okay.
Now, if you wanna go to this half mile marker, which is this tree line.
Oh, this one?
This long one right here.
That's the one I wanted, okay.
Okay, yep, this is a half mile.
Yeah, so this is a half, and then the next one is gonna be,
and there really isn't a tree line on this one, but maybe...
Yeah, there's a little patch of green out there, looks like a little golf course.
I'd say maybe where that long ass driveway is.
Yeah.
Just a little bit closer though, on this side, or to your left.
Okay. So the driveway is the other reference point.
There you go. See this tree line that runs down here?
Yeah.
That's your tree line right there.
Okay.
So it's closer on this side, which is what I thought.
Okay, so tree line, and then finally there's another little patch of trees.
Yep, exactly. Right over that power line.
Yeah, power line. Okay.
That's your half a mile.
Okay, so I'm gonna enter the downwind here. Under here, under the downwind. And then at the corner here, right where this road.
Yeah, that's your half mile.
The light wind.
Yeah, it's not very powerful. It's actually, like they said, it's like 5 knots right now on the 8S. It's very little.
Yeah. Alright, so then I'm coming up on the road here, and then I'm gonna come back to this tree line.
And remember, this is the least amount of bank because the wind is shoving us out. There you go. Yeah, make that circle.
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, yeah, I see.
This one's extremely shallow on this one, right?
Yeah. Alright, the driveway where the car's coming out?
Nope, remember right to the south of that tree line?
Okay, okay. That tree line, okay,
we moved it.
So I'm gonna exit this. wind is still at my back. Let's see.
Dominant point.
Yeah. And then so this first point here is this kind of the stand of trees here. And then let's see. It's not really prominent, there's nothing really prominent down this way. It's kind of a there's a big green field here. It's kind of a tree line there. And then back up to the same road. So I'm entering on the downwind, and although I have a couple roads here.
Yeah, I'll use this first road and then that tree line.
Okay.
Whatever this road, that's a runway, so turn it right now.
Yeah. So I'll start here. Coming up on the tree line. See, it's gonna be pretty big here.
And then you can choose how far down you want to go.
Okay.
It's the next easy point to spot, you know, that you can turn over.
Yeah.
You can remember what it is.
Yeah. I almost thought this road here might be okay.
Okay. Then what are you gonna use?
I'm gonna use this tree line here.
Go for it.
Which is about a quarter mile.
But I don't think too hard about it. All you're doing is just showing that you can ground track. That's all we're trying to get at.
Okay. Okay, so it's not really necessary to point out the entire course before I start.
You may not be able to see everything before you start.
Okay, so I'm just kind of opening a plane here. Okay, so I'm going to come back up here. There looks like there's a there's a road here. I want to go up to that road.
Okay, that'll be in the runway then. Perfect.
Yeah, and then right beyond it is kind of a tree line.
I see it.
Out of a field, and
Oshkosh.
Okay, back to Oshkosh.